Okay, today we're going to be planning a trip in the Bryton Active app and uploading it to our Rider 420 device here. So to begin, we're going to go on our phone and open the Bryton Active app. And before you begin, you have to make sure that your Rider 420 or whatever device you're using is already connected to your Bryton Active app. So if you go to the Settings tab, you can see this device is already connected. So once the Bryton Active app is open, we're going to move over to the Course tab, and from here we're going to go to the Plan Trip. And once this is open, you can see a map of where we are right now. And we're going to go over here and type in our starting point. So you can see our first pin here, and we're going to do a loop around the city. So to add a second point, you can just tap anywhere on the screen. And it'll start to generate the route. Okay, then as soon as your route is configured, you can go over here and choose the type of route that you want it to generate. In this example, we are going to stick to cycling. It'll calculate the route based on that. Over here, you can see all of our points. So, since this is all set up, we're going to go to the upper right-hand corner, and with the device still on and connected to the... and give it a name. And after a couple of seconds, it'll give you a notification saying the route was uploaded successfully. We're going to press OK here and exit out of the Plan Trip tab. So once that's complete, we're going to go back to Course, and this time we're going to select My Route. And here, you can see the ride that we just created with the Bryton Active icon next to it. So from here, we're going to click into the ride and give it a second to load. And as soon as that's loaded, we'll be able to see an overview of the map, which you can see here, as well as some other options on the screen. So if we wanted to, we'd be able to go in at this point. And at a point of interest, there's a couple of different options here to choose from. But for this example, we're not going to do this, so we'll exit out of here. Okay, once we ensure the route is okay, we're going to go to the upper right-hand corner and press the three dots. And over here, we're going to press Download Route to Device. This is now going to download the route into our Rider 420 here. Okay, once that's complete, we're going to switch over to the Rider 420. And we're going to go into our menu and go down to Follow Track. From here, we'll select View, and then go to our ride, which you can see right here. And that's how you're going to create a route in Bryton Active and upload it to your Bryton device.